Good evening, everyone. And thank you for coming. My name is Douglas Toth. I'm here because Vibes invited me to give a brief introduction about their performance. Vibes is a collective as well as the piece. This collective produces over a long period of time.
What do you offer your friends to make them so supportive? What do you offer?
We feel stupid.
I sent an email about the rehearsal period. Are you okay with the timetable?
I don't know yet. I just don't want to make any plans. Right now.
We are fucking sad. This doesn't work. You need to choose if you are part of this or not. It feels degrading to send emails when nobody replies. It hurts us.
You choose whether it hurts you or not.
We chose to do this performance together, and nothing will come out of it, unless we all make an effort and wake up from this depression. For sure, all of us could be somewhere else.
Where would you like to be then?
We are here now, and we would like to find the meaning of this endless process. You're not helping us at all.
Maybe my absence is exactly what you need.
Fuck you.
I'm sorry. It's not about you. It's about me. I just don't want to work right now. Do you? Do you?
Now you have seen the worst of me.
Yes.
But you haven't shown anything of you to me. You have only been nodding.
I feel your pain. But I cannot hold your approach in my hands. You need to find a way to make this meaningful to you. You'll be all right. We'll be okay. We are strong.
Maybe we should just kill this collective. I've killed so many collectives already. Lost so many friends.
Why don't we just carry our nothingness with dignity and share it with the audience?
I miss my dead grandparents. I miss my parents. I miss my child. I miss my lover. But still I'm here with you. And I'm sad and I cry because I understand, not because I don't. Please, let's finish this so that no more time and energy is wasted.
Let's finish this.
Let's finish this. Let's finish this.
Let's finish.
We have potential. We are satisfied with this situation. We practice not knowing. We are not falling apart. We feel that our future is bright and that things can improve. We are original as art. We are not angry. We can trust each other. We can perform. Our sadness is a part of us. Our sadness is a part of us. Our sadness is a part of us.